You do not hold back!
We have satisfied that.
Of course! There, you do not break it though, yes. Ah!
More! I want to see more of her!
Yes! Yes! I could watch her forever!
What a fine idea! Why ever didn't I think of that? You may have the crown, but in exchange, we will have you!
Wake up! Wake up, damn you! Ah, you're alive! Thank the gods. I don't know where you learn to breathe underwater, but it's lucky you can. I'm sure you had your reasons, but the first rule of dealing with the Fuath is do not deal with the Fuath. It's said that they are born from the souls of the drowned. Were it not for your little trick, you'd have joined them. Your friends are safely back on dry land, in case you were wondering. They'll be searching for you, I expect. That's the royal capital of the kingdom of Verber down there. It's seen better days. They were a stubborn lot, the Verbertites. Set in their ways. But once you got to know them, you couldn't find a more welcoming people. It always froze over in winter, being up in the mountains. So we'd pull up our chairs round the fire and trade tales over steaming bowls of lamb stew, while the street lamps burned hot and bright outside. All dead and buried now. Them and anyone else who might remember. Everything we did. Everything we gave. What was it for? I wonder. I hope you'll have a better answer than this when all's said and done.